Blake and Megan, good morning. It's something that many Colombians do every single day. They get out of their car and they go walk downtown and they put a coin just like this one into the meter to pay for the day. But coming up, why these meters may be getting just a little bit bigger. Morning. Blake and Megan, good morning to you two as well. This pay-by-phone system, you could probably guess, involves phones like this one. I think even my circa 1985, if you will, Palm Trio might even do the trick for this one. But of course, there are a lot of different ways that you can use your phone. But let's talk about some of the different ways that you could actually pay for this pay-by-phone system. So one of the ways is simply by calling in. Now, you can do that by phone and listen to a voice message for this. But other ways to do this as well. You can also send a text message even, or use a smartphone if you have one, or even do it from your PC. So a couple of different interesting scenarios you could do with this pay-by-phone system. Coming up, though, in just a little bit, we will discuss the metric parking system. That and more is coming up for you in just a little bit. For now, though, reporting live in Columbia this morning, Jonathan Katz, KOMU 8 News.